The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Well, here comes LA Knight, a man who brings the excitement level to the max. Calls himself the Megastar. Well, he won't be one of those in the fashion world, but LA Knight might be able to earn that moniker in the ring.
Well, I don't think anybody's going to argue the point that LA Knight is one of the most arrogant competitors in NXT history.
I would agree with you, Saxton, but LA Knight has earned that arrogance with big wins over top talent.
Well, now LA Knight is set to dominate all of WWE.
The one, the only, Logan Paul.
Love him or hate him, his career is off to an amazing start.
You're right, Saxton. This guy nearly ended the 800-plus day Universal title reign of Roman Reigns in just his third match. I have a question for you guys. How many folks can say they made their WWE debut across the ring from Rey Mysterio at WrestleMania?
You're right, Corey. Logan Paul accomplished something that few ever have.
And Rey Mysterio was the one who felt the honor.
Girl.
Introducing the challenger from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds. And his opponent, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Logan Paul!
Winning the United States Championship etches your name with legendary company.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40-plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
They are fading off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and oh, stop right to the hand.
And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically. Up high,
cross body from the top. And shoulders are down. There's two. That was a long two count there.
Logan Paul still relatively new to WWE. What do you think his strategy should be here?
I think whatever he's doing has been working great so far. He's a born competitor with a legitimate background who already competes like a seasoned vet. I have zero notes for this kid except to not get too caught up in his own hype.
Got the single arm underhook. What a suplex.
what he's looking for here. Looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Got him turned over, the Boston Crab.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. Paul's attack gets reversed. Power from the suplex.
The champ getting put to the test.
Uh-oh.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Knight denies the attack. Shots to the body.
Boom!
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Oh, and a stomp. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Look at this. Inverted. Olympic slam. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Uh-oh, this is going to be ugly, guys. Look out. Oh!
This might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, face first off the apron.
After that attack on the apron, there is no way we're seeing them leave this arena without medical assistance. Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
It's the barrage of strikes
over and over. Boom, right in the button. Oh, colliding with a barricade. Oh, right to the back. Counter, and now there's an opening.
Here.
Up in the suplex.
Oh, no.
Neck breaker. The champ looking worn out.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Into the barricade.
Holy meet the barricade.
Back suplex onto the barricade.
Great strength being shown here. Oh, my goodness.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Set him up for the side rushing leg sweep. Knife at top. Everything working to get...
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Oh, Parker.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Elbow finds its mark.
L.A. Knight ensuring his opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
Yes, we have a new champion.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, and new WWE United States Champion, LA Knight!
An exciting match that concludes with a title-changing hands.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.